well, that's probably an accident. Will you ask God to do something, and then God does it, and you say, well, you know, accidents do happen. Do you know what you're doing? You're insulting God. Here's what you're doing. When you say that's an accident, what you're saying is that's an act of fate. Let me ask you, how many of you pray to fate? Dear fate, you don't pray to fate?